The next question in GATE 2020 set 2 mechanical engineering question paper is from engineering mathematics for 2 marks. The function f of z of a complex variable z is equal to x plus iy, where I is equal to under root minus 1, is given as f of z is equal to x cube minus 3xy square plus iv, which is a function of x comma y. For this function to be analytic, v of x comma y should be. So basically this question is from the topic complex variables. We are given with a complex function whose real part is x cube minus 3xy square, and we need to determine the imaginary part of the function. So the 4 options are displayed on the screen, and according to the official key, the correct answer is option D. Let's move on to the detailed solution. First, let us write down the given complex function in the form of u plus iv, where we know u, which is x cube minus 3xy square, and v is equal to v of x comma y, that is to be determined from this. It is also given in the question that the given function f of z is analytic. That means it satisfies the very generally known as CR equations, that is Cauchy-Riemann equations. Those equations are dou u by dou x is equal to dou v by dou y, and dou u by dou y is equal to minus dou v by dou x. Since in this question we need to calculate the imaginary part, let us first write down the total derivative of the imaginary part, that is dv is equal to dv dou v by dou x into dx plus dou v by dou y into dy. When you look at this expression, all the terms are including the imaginary part, which is unknown. The only thing which is known in this question is the real part u. So the terms which include the imaginary part have to be converted into the terms which include the real part using the CR equations. Using the CR equations, we can write this equation as dv is equal to minus dou u by dou y into dx plus dou u by dou x into dy. Let's substitute u is equal to x cube minus 3xy square in this equation. So that is what we get, and upon partially differentiating the first term with respect to y, we will end up with dv is equal to 6xy dx, and when we partially differentiate the second term with respect to x partially, we get 3x square minus 3y square dy. So from these first two terms, let us take 3 common. So we get dv is equal to 3 into 2xy dx plus x square dy minus 3y square dy remains as it is at the last. So when you look at the term in the bracket, that can be written as d into x square y, that is dv is equal to 3 into d of x square y minus 3y square dy. When you apply uv rule for this particular term and expand that, you will get 2xy dx plus x square y. Okay, so from this, now when we apply the integration on both sides, we get v is equal to 3x square y minus y cube plus constant, which matches with option D.